ArdrethShadow here, and welcome back to Crush Crush. So last time, I pretty much rage quitted waiting for Claudia, and I said, screw it, I'm gonna get her now. And I finished things off with her. So now I just have to wait until the outfits come in for her. This time, now I can finally go ahead and move forward with Francine. Technically, I could have moved forward with her yesterday, but I was not feeling too good. I mean, considering I recorded 80 minutes of footage, edited and uploaded 4 videos in a day, and I still had a bunch of other stuff to do, it's like, I kind of needed a break. Let's see, Viva la Prince. I have reached the Eiffel Tower. It is so majestic, like a very happy robot. No. Ooh. I am starting to get a little lightheaded. I am going to grab some coffee. See, unfortunately, yeah. And take a break. Then I will take some photos with the tower and send you my favorites. And this time I'm pretty much just gonna say, screw that. I don't wanna wait. My darling, I am ready to send you my best picture. I can't wait. Ready when you are, my belle. No, I guess I'll reference new shoes and say, I can't wait. Tell me what is on your mind, 'cause I can't wait, baby, I can't wait. Is the anticipation getting to you? For this picture, I definitely captured my best side. Do not share it with anyone. Do not share it with anyone, or else the spies will kill you. It is for your eyes only. If someone were to see it who wasn't supposed to, they would be so scandalized. Oh, so that naughty. Francine, the photo! While we're young! That will definitely not happen. Send it now! Oops. I can't click. Tell us now! It was a bounty hunter called. Okay, no. Oh, wee. The photo! I love the hockey! Here you are. Okay. Hehe, I am so naughty, wee. Yeah. And going back to that whole thing about big happy robot and she's doing that and... Yeah, she's kind of doing something that makes me think of something that you shouldn't talk about on YouTube. This is my favorite thing ever. Ooh la la. This is definitely a very random and private photo, not to be shared. Okay, so what would be the hidden message here? Just something having to do with the Eiffel Tower or that ass? Oh, non. Je t'aime. My promise is so much more fun in person. Oh my, darling. I am lay tired. Lay tired. I believe I am going to head back to my hotel and rest. Maybe open a bottle. A bubble bath is also sounding so enticing. Oh, if only you were here to share it with me. I can always be there in spirit. And you can send photos if you're feeling adventurous. I guess if she's in a mood for those long, lonely nights. See, it's like now I'm kind of. Maybe I'll slip into one over here and we can pretend. Some kind of weird role-playing thing and... Like, I have her on Skype or on the texting with me and... Anyways, I'll just go with that one. Oh, you always suggest the most wonderful suggestions, darling. Or, you always have the most wonderful suggestions, my darling. I will text you later. And yeah, now I have to wait 2 whole days, or give over 4 whole diamonds. Which I say, no way! This is one time I will not say, of course. Okay, well, anyways, so... yeah, that's it for segment 1. I will see you later for segment 2, whenever that'll be. Stay tuned. Okay, and we are back. It's been the 2 days, I think. Alright, here we go. Allo, bonjour. It is me again. I am successfully back at my hotel, and my contacts tell me I am no longer being tracked. Mission successful. Mission complete. I didn't send the photos yet, though. Bam! Secret agent! Captivant and her trusty Guimov. Yeah, I already warned you that I'm pretty much going to be butchering the French language, and I'm really, really sorry. For all my French viewers or people who speak French, I am very sorry. But it's true, I didn't send the photos yet, though. So, how was it successful? Au contraire, my darling. The DGSI has already intercepted them from your phone. Everyone is tracked. There is no privacy. I always feel like somebody's watching me. Makes life a lot easier for a spy. Spy! I say spy! Well, merci beaucoup, my dear. You have saved all of the bacon. Yeah, well, my stick is better than bacon. Okay, no. And that's not a personal attack on bacon. I couldn't have done it without you. Maybe if I am in the jam again someday, I can call on you again. Jam. And yeah, now she's talking like Petra or Starfire. Hey, quick question for you, Francine. Francine. No, I got a quick question for you. Well, technically I have several, but... the game's only gonna let me ask one. Oh? Anything, my darling. I am a book. Open to an interesting page. Okay, well then this ought to be interesting. You didn't really send me any secret files, did you? You got my number from the DGSI mainframe to flirt with me, right? And... okay, I guess... she is so shook that I've caught on to her little charade. That now she needs more time to actually pull herself together and respond to me. Okay, and yeah, I guess while I'm waiting, here's the event for Claudia's outfits. Pretty much, second verse, same as the first, 14 tokens or 100 diamonds. Whichever one works for you. You can do whatever you like. Okay. Well, this is getting a tiny bit ridiculous, not gonna lie. So I guess in her defense, all she can say is... and well, you can't obviously see my face, and then just, I can explain. See, I think I already took a look at her. Beret and Waldo stripy shirts, and she's got gloves, you know, for spy stuff. So it's like, we've obviously caught on to her somewhat. It's like, you lied to me! You used me! For land development! That wasn't nice!
Oui. I am captured red-handed.
Huh. So you admit it. Are you actually a spy? I adore you so much. No. You've shaken my trust. I don't even know if I can believe anything you say to me anymore. I just... Look what you've done! Okay, no.
Wee. I am a spy. I really did get my hands on your file from the DGSI.
Okay.
I just didn't have a mission.
So you wasted both our times.
Oops.
Okay.
I am embarrassed. Are you angry with me?
I am furious, outraged, sick with anger. Well, a little.
I thought I was doing super cool spy stuff.
Yeah, and it's like, I even brought out this voice. Because I was really getting into the moment. The heat of the passion just overwhelmed me.
No. This was hilarious and fun. I've enjoyed talking to you so much.
No. Scorpio, how could you? Using my own weakness of women against me. You are a sick, twisted being.
Ah, I am so sorry, my darling. I did not mean to hurt you. I just wanted to meet you. You look so cute in your sealed records. I had to do it. Please forgive me. I promise I will make it up to you.
Get me a pink beret. It's like, that's all I ever wanted out of this.
If we ever run into each other, I will show you what a French spy can really do.
Okay.
Well, very well. You've twisted my arm.
All is forgiven.
What's that, Rolf? The hat of discipline.
Do you live in a cave?
All is forgiven. Thank you, Rolf.
Okay, I guess I'll just say that.
Merci beaucoup. J'ai tamé. I am just slipping into that bath I mentioned before.
Okay, I guess at least that wasn't a lie.
For being a good sport, I'll send you a little memento from France. Since I forgot that beret.
You had one job! You had one job!
You're ridiculous. You're outrageous. Truly, truly outrageous.
My hopes for a beret dashed. How could you do this to me?
This is Agent 007. Abort mission. I repeat, abort mission.
Hehehe. I shall give you mine, should we ever meet.
Well, I guess that is probably the closest to a pink beret. And before you ask about my fascination with a pink beret, just blame Fire Emblem Fates.
Oui.
And I'm guessing she's saying that she has something to do. Well, I have something to do too, because I'm not waiting 6 hours.
You've strung me along long enough.
Alright, I've got one last photo for you.
And how's this one gonna be? Because, wait, she said that she was in a bath, so... Okay, well, luckily we have the magical steam sensor clouds.
For being the good sport, as they say.
Although, I have no idea if I'll even be able to show this, just because, I mean... Yeah, it's like, this is almost on par with Sawyer's, except... Well, let me just say that Sawyer wasn't quite as
well endowed as Francine is. She was very slender and had more of a smaller petite frame. Or va-va-voom. Au revoir, my little Guimauf. Vive la France! And this would probably be the part where I'd insert the Cascada song, Au revoir. Except, I don't want Zulan Records to block this video in 63% of the world. Okay, and we can reset, and... okay, that's it. So I think that is... well, I mean, there's nothing else I can do except wait around for Cloudy's outfits. So next time, whenever that is, I'm hoping I'll have a chance to show all that off. If they throw in another phone fling, kind of like the, how they have done in the past, I might be able to get a chance to show all that off. Otherwise, well, I mean, no big deal. I'll figure it out. So anyways, yeah, thanks for watching. I hope to see you all next time with whatever else I do. Stay golden, and see you later, folks.